Hello, my name is Joe Wade. I'm a freshman at Huron High School. I played travel baseball for the Michigan Blue Jays as a third baseman and left fielder, and I'm looking forward to play with the Huron High School. So far this year, I've been working out with Huron's baseball team. We've been putting in a lot of work out here, and we're just looking forward to putting in more work. At the moment, we are working out 4 to 5 days a week on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Sunday. We are 2 weeks away from trials, so that means the season is rapidly approaching. I'm ready to take on the season and make the team, and I'm looking forward to what is going to happen next.
I'm just going to have to stay humble from here on out and see what happens in the long run. And now they finally seen what I tried to tell them. That passion everlasting, play that in your cerebellum. Outcast them like a felon, sorry Miss Jackson. The cookie cutter like me, I want the action. And really I ain't asking for too much. Time moving slow and I ain't sipping out of two cups. It got me thinking of days, Pakistan's double X's on my hands. So I plan to be the man, call me Dan Bilzerian. Giving you nothing but true stuff, realizing life. That the dollars in your wallet only take you to the site. But it's you's gotta choose if you see it. And legacy is always...
Earlier this year, I realized that I was invited to something with Jordan Brand. And the Jordan representative came to one of our Huron baseball workouts. I was luckily selected as one of the four people to work out with the Jordan gear and the Jordan representative, and now I am doing a thing called the Jordan Breakfast Club. The Jordan Breakfast Club is a morning workout where you work out every morning and do something based on improving acceleration, speed, endurance, and so on. As of now, I've been doing the Jordan Breakfast Club workout for about 1 week. They've been giving us 5-day intervals and then 2-day breaks in between, just to give us a little time to rest. But when it's the 5 days straight, it is time to grind. Yeah. And hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that mom. Go figure it out, this shit is simple. Towards the end of the off season, our coach had arranged us to go to Advantage Sports, our local batting cage, on Mondays and Thursdays. We will work on mainly hitting and fielding, and we will go 2 days a week on Mondays and Thursdays. We will work for 2.5 hours, and we are determined to win and dominate the season.
Now, let me tell you something. In order to play baseball, I gotta have some good enough grades to play. I'd say I'm a pretty good student overall, but I'm certainly not the best. I have a 3.5 GPA from semester 1, and right now I'm slipping a bit, but I'm gonna get it back up in semester 2. I try to stay engaged in the classroom as much as possible so I can learn enough and participate enough and feel like I am a part of the community. Before this year started, I was a bit nervous because I didn't know that many people at the school. Over the course of the first semester, I did meet a lot of people and I did develop as a person a lot more. I think about you on the daily, but I'm not gonna voice it cause it really ain't me. Born in Mountain View where I was. Tryouts were approaching rapidly. It was March 9th, and I knew that I had to work my butt off and get in the weight room, get my last reps in before tryouts had started.
Yeah. Trials were rapidly approaching. It was Sunday, March 12, 2017, one day from my first freshman Huron High School baseball tryout. I was panicking a little bit about what I should do for my last day of the offseason because I had no workout to do with the baseball team. It turns out that I used my time pretty poorly and took the fun path. I played two basketball games with my friends in the rec league that we have here in Ann Arbor, and I had a pretty fun time. When I got home, I had to do a bunch of homework, and I didn't have enough time to finish up my Jordan workout or do anything else. I went to sleep super late at 1 a.m., and I was a little nervous, knowing that I was going to be very tired the next day and have little energy for tryouts.